This is how you do a quick release tie. So create a loop, put it through the hole, slide it through the hole underneath here, and then pull. And if you have to quickly release it, you could just pull it once and it's released. So again, create a loop, put it through this hole, underneath this hole down here, and then pull.